and other professions during the week. And also for adult professionals, we have online alim course and alima course. So professionals like doctors, physicians, and engineers, and any walk of life, they are busy with their schedules in the day with their professions, and in the night time, they spend 2 hours every day, and this is a 5-year course in which they also finish their alim course. There is going to be a few graduates from that program as well today. Another department under Al-Muneer Foundation that's running is Khanqa Yusfiya Chishtiya. This is the department of Tazkiya, run by Peer-e-Tariqat, Rahbar-e-Shariat, Maulana Mufti Munir Ahmad Akhun. His thousands of murideen have joined his silsila for the purification of their hearts. And he is Mujaziz Sohbat of Shaheed-e-Islam, Hazrat Maulana Yusuf Ludhiani, Rahimahumullah Ta'ala. Another department that runs under Al-Muneer Foundation is Darul Ifta wa Tahqiq International. This is an Ifta Center Research Institute set up by Maulana Mufti Munir Ahmad Akhun to give solutions to everyday problems and challenges to the Muslim community today. He has issued thousands of fatawa, and one of the most important one is the Global Moon Sighting, very famous, everybody knows about it. That this fatwa to unite the whole Muslim Ummah on one moon sighting of the center of Islam, Makkah Mukarramah. And after this unity, now Muslims, 99% of the Muslims are having one Eid. Before, there was 2 to 3 Eids in one family. Forget about one city, in one family was 2 or 3 Eid. So now after this fatwa, Muslims have united on the days of Ramadan and Eid. And one of the benefits we got is that Sheikh worked with Senator Tony Avella to get the holidays approved for the schools in the New York City. Last year was the first time that we were able to successfully get the holidays for our children in schools, and that was only possible through this unity.
Allahu Akbar.
And one of the other projects he worked with Mr. Tony Avella is that he worked with him to get the Islam religion added to the New York religious corporate law. Before so many years, this was never present, and this was the first time that he was able to work with Mr. Tony Avella and get that added to the New York religious corporate law. So we thank the senator on this achievement, along with our Sheikh Mufti Munir Ahmad Akhun. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give them blessed life and a long life.
And as was mentioned about the religious corporation law, I'm so very proud that we were able to work together to make sure that the Islamic religion was for the first time in the state of New York included in the religious corporation law. Imagine the fact that there were 20 other religions mentioned, but not the Islamic religion. But now you are, and your clergy is specifically mentioned by title. And now we have in the elementary schools your two religious holidays recognized. I'm working on the higher educations, the colleges. That has to be done next. Halal food in the schools has to be done. And also that you can wear your religious garb, your religious attire, and not have discrimination on the job. I accept this award because it tells me much more needs to be done. So thank you for allowing me to come, and always know, and for this award, and always know that you have my support, and we're going to continue to work together to make sure that your rights are protected, that you can walk down any street in the city, and the state, and the country, and not be worried about your own safety because of what's happening in terms of discrimination against the Muslim community. I stand with you, always, now and always.